Hey there, viewers. We all know men and women are physically different. There are diseases that pose more risk for one gender than the other. But what about the brain? Did you know that men and women actually have different brain ages? And in today's video, we'll be discussing what this means. What do you mean by having an older brain? Is there a way to lower your brain age? We'll be talking about all of this and more. How do the brain ages of women and men compare? Here's a shocking fact. Your brain shrinks with age. Honestly, this doesn't make me excited about getting older. Not only does your brain shrink, but it changes the way it uses energy. A study found that the brain of a woman is usually 3 years younger than the brain of a man of the same age. More on that in a second. What is it about aging that scares you the most? Share your thoughts with the Bestie community in the comments below. What did the study exactly say? The study pointed out that this difference in brain age is present from young adulthood through your senior years. In short, women's brains age slower than men's. In other words, men's brains get a head start on an already disadvantaged step. At any point in time, their brain would be metabolically older than a woman's brain of their age. I'm sorry, men, it's not me saying this. The study is to be blamed, or maybe not. You do get the upper hand when it comes to aging and skin. Women do get more wrinkles, and their skin ages faster than a man's. How did this study reach this conclusion? Well, researchers studied more than 200 adults, all between the ages of 20 and 82. A series of PET scans were performed to measure the flow of glucose and oxygen in their brains. After that, the process the brain uses to convert glucose into energy was studied. Young brains are able to do this faster, as they have higher levels of energy. Next, brain measurements were taken and used to establish a relationship between brain age and the brain's metabolic data. After doing all of this, researchers concluded that women's brains were indeed younger than men's brains. How much younger, you ask? Anywhere between 2 to almost 4 years. What do you mean by having an older brain? Experts dismiss the idea that men's brains age faster. The most probable explanation for women not experiencing as much cognitive decline as they age could be that their brains are younger. This particular study makes it very clear that brain development is influenced by various factors. This includes exposure to different environments, along with gender differences. These factors play a huge role in your brain's age. The younger brain theory is supported by a very specific fact. A woman's brain experiences less blood loss following puberty. Their brain has more energy during young adulthood. In short, women have younger brains. It's currently unclear if this gives them protection from brain-related disease. It doesn't seem to be the case if you take a look at Alzheimer's rates. 2/3 of people diagnosed with Alzheimer's are women. Can you lower your brain age? If there's one most feared consequence of aging, it has to be mental decline. Your brain does change with age, but you can definitely prevent cognitive decline. There are things you can do to keep your brain healthy and young. Let's discuss them one by one. But before we move ahead, here's a video you might like. You might be wondering if there's specific brain-healthy foods you can eat. Turns out there are. Watch this video and learn more about the 9 best foods to boost your brain function and memory. Number 1. Keep your brain stimulated. Utilize your time by doing things that keep your brain active. Engaging activities like solving puzzles, doing crosswords, and quizzes keep your brain active and healthy. These activities stimulate new connections between nerve cells. And do you know what that means? It means your brain is generating new cells. So in the future, you already have an extra hedge of brain cells in case you experience a loss of cells. In case you hate doing puzzles, you can try other brain-stimulating activities. Reading is definitely on the list, so is writing. You can also take up new courses or indulge in your arts and crafts hobbies. You'll be surprised to know how painting and drawing also stimulates your brain fantastically. Pick your brush up and start binging your imagination to reality. You don't need to be Picasso. Just enjoy what you're painting or creating. Number 2. Eat a brain-healthy and heart-healthy diet. Diet definitely plays a very important role in keeping your brain healthy. A Mediterranean diet is excellent for this. Focus on eating vegetables, fruits, and fish. Nuts and unsaturated oils like olive oil are great as well. Experts say plant sources of protein reduce your risk of dementia and cognitive problems. There is another fact that might surprise you. You also need to eat a heart-healthy diet if you want a healthy brain. But what does the heart have to do with your brain? Well, a lot. For starters, your heart pumps blood. And of course, your brain needs a healthy blood flow to perform. Having a good circulatory system makes a huge difference in how your brain functions. So keep your heart happy if you'd like to keep your brain healthy. Number 3. Exercise matters. A lot. Looks like physical exercise recommendations are never going to stop. Want to lose weight? Exercise. Need to keep your heart healthy? Exercise. Aiming to keep your brain young? Yeah, definitely start exercising. Experts strongly recommend keeping your muscles moving as it helps your mind. When you exercise regularly, the number of tiny blood vessels in your body increases. It's these tiny blood vessels that provide oxygen-rich blood to the particular region of the brain responsible for thoughts. Not just this, exercising also leads to the development of new nerve cells. The connection between your brain cells will become much stronger. As a result, your brain works with more efficiency. Aside from the impact exercise has on nerve cells, it also lowers your cholesterol levels and blood pressure. You'll have a much better blood sugar balance, along with reduced levels of stress. Everything translates to a young and healthy brain. So, what are you even thinking? Get started, get moving. Your brain depends upon you being more active. Number 4. Keep your cholesterol levels low. If you have high levels of bad cholesterol, beware. Especially if you want your brain to be young. It increases your risk of dementia. You need to make a holistic life change. Eat better, exercise more, and avoid tobacco like the plague. Number 5. Pay attention to your blood pressure and sugar. If you have high blood pressure, you're at a higher risk of experiencing cognitive decline in your old age. Blood pressure also increases your chances of stroke. Watch your salt intake, eat real foods, and be physically active. Diabetes is another factor that impacts your brain health. It puts you at a higher risk of getting dementia. Besides eating healthy and exercising, you need to keep stress at bay if you want a young brain. Number 6. No more alcohol or tobacco. Tobacco is a big no-no if you want your brain to be working at its best. As for alcohol, you need to watch how much you drink. Excessive drinking habits take a huge toll on your body, particularly your liver and brain. Excessive drinking is a major risk factor for dementia. Number 7. Spend time with your friends. You can keep your brain active through physical and mental exercise. This is another form of brain stimulation that you'll actually enjoy. Curious to know? Stay socially active. Meet your friends, talk to them, have a wide social network. You'll be less likely to experience cognitive decline during old age. But cognitive decline is just one aspect of aging, and we saw how it can be prevented. So can you somehow do that for aging skin? Are there foods you can eat that prevent age-related decline? Let's take a look at a couple more videos. Watch 9 anti-aging foods to eat when you're over 40. You can also try 13 foods to avoid if you want younger skin. Go ahead and click one. Better yet, watch both. Did you know about women's brains being younger before watching this video? Let us know in the comments below.